The owner is recovering tonight. She was treated at a nearby hospital for piercings and released. It happened earlier this week at Crystal's home in the 600 block of Grand in Lyons. Police say her albino python latched onto her neck, but he quickly took the snake by its jaws and pried it from her neck. While the city is calling him a hero, Officer Bryant says he was just doing his job.
I don't really feel deserving. There's other things that have been done that deserve more recognition than what I've done.
Now, I talked with the snake's owner earlier today. She didn't want to go on camera, but she did say she was sad her pet had to be taken from her. Police also serving her a citation saying they're concerned for the safety of her children. In Lyons, Mekialaya White, KSN News.